Let's talk advertising. Let's look at what ails it today. Listen to the views of your target audience. Here's a research video that we did.
බලගිනා ටීවී එක දිහා නෝන ඇවිල්ලා මොකද කියලා. ඉතින් නෝන අහන මොකද මොනවද බලන්නේ කියලා. අර කියනවා මම මේ ඇඩ්වර්ටයිස්මන්ට් එක බලන් ඉන්නවා. බලන්නකෝ මේ අතර මේ හැමෙන් කතා කියන දේ දුරක් දානවනේ.
කියලා. මම ගණිනවා සමහරලාට ඇඩ්මිෂන් 10ක් නැතු 12ක් යන. මම හිතේ මේ මොනවද යද්ද මේක නම් බල වැඩක්. 3ක් වගේ 4 5ක් නැද්ද කමක් නැහැ. මේ ගොඩාක් කරනකොට එපා වෙනවා.
අලුත් ඇඩ් එකක් නම් ආසාවෙන් බලනවා. අලුත් එකක් නම් පරද වෙනකොට ඉතින් ඒක එපා වෙනවා.
There is growing discomfort and uncertainty about advertising among CEOs and company financial people, particularly when advertising doesn't show results. John Wanamaker said that 50% of his ad spend was wasted, but didn't know which half. A new book citing research with over 30 US multinationals and marketers confirms this wastage and has calculated it to be 37%. A lot of advertising goes waste because we still blindly perpetuate past practices on the use of media. Advertising, in its manifestation of the ubiquitous 30-second commercial, is essentially an unsolicited imposition on the viewer as he seeks to sit back and enjoy his favorite program. It's corny without permission. It is often repeated to the point of annoyance. Bombarded several times in the program, sometimes even back to back, hoping perhaps to brainwash the viewer, but often with the result of turning him off. Most times talking to him like a moron who should take in the features, benefits and uses of the product and act upon them. Often thrusting so many messages in 30 seconds and expecting him to absorb and remember these amidst the information overload and clutter that is the order of the day. Ads often insult the intelligence of the viewer and are also criticized for being untruthful, insensitive, politically incorrect, and also for their gender stereotyping and scaremongering. The role of old has changed. Ads today need to move from informing, persuading, and reminding to empowering, demonstrating, and involving the consumer.